The White House in Washington has been in lockdown after a man jumped the fence. He was quickly caught and now faces criminal charges. The Thanksgiving Day incident came amid heightened security concerns in the wake of the deadly Paris attacks, which happened earlier this month.